Well, this is a first. We're actually early for school. Well, as long as we're waiting around, we may as well have some fun. Anyone up for some dodgeball? Bring it on!
Until school starts and the door opens. Then we'll be safe.
Hey guys, if we don't hurry, we'll miss the start of the debate.
I'll race ya!
Yeah, last one to class is a rotten egg!
Right, last one to class is a... Hey, how come it's always an egg? This is strange. Where's Bugs?
Greetings, class. I am your appointed teaching unit for this educational period, Bugs Bunny. What is up, Doctor?
Bugs? You put on some weight.
Before we commence, I'd like to inquire if anyone has noticed a gold extraterrestrial in the vicinity.
A gold what in the what?
There's something funny about that teacher, and I don't mean funny ha-ha.
Hey, teach! Catch! Disguise compromised. Initiate escape procedure, Delta.
Follow that teacher!
You mean robot.
Whatever, Hampton!
Confidentiality protocol breached. Must eliminate all witnesses.
Eliminate all witnesses? Wait a minute! I didn't witness anything. My eyes are closed. You see? Because I sure don't.
Critical. Initiate procedure. Vaporize evidence.
What's procedure vaporize evidence?
Wow.
You had to ask.
I wonder what that robot was searching for. Who are you?
What are you?
Why was that robot looking for you?
And what's the capital of North Dakota?
My name is Zod. I am a Bodian from the planet Goldstar in the Jewel system. My world was invaded by the Galactic Overlord and his army of Drizzle Troopers. My sister Zod and I escaped here to search for help. The Overlord's second-in-command knocked him to squash, so the bounty hunter robot to recover us. The capital of North Dakota is Fargo.
Wow, he's good!
Nice to meet you, Zag. I'm Buster Bunny. This is Hampton Pig, Plucky Duck, and Babs Bunny.
No relation.
Excuse me, did you say Gold Star?
That is correct. Our planet surface is comprised mostly of the material that you on Earth call gold.
A planet made of gold?
So, Zag, where is your sister?
I lost her when our escape pod crash landed. But I've tracked
your
location to an underground network of caves directly beneath us.
Oh, that's Grimloid territory.
Grimloids, vicious little critters, got a thing for shiny objects. She's probably already been eaten. Too bad. Oh well, now, Zag, about that gold.
Grimloids, eaten? This is extremely disturbing. I must locate her immediately.
Zag, wait! Come on, we've got to help him! Stop! Whatever you do, don't help that alien! If you do, like, you know, help him and junk, then a terrible, terrible fate will befall Acme Acres! I'm not even kidding! Hey, I know these things. Me and Miss Cleo are like sisters.
Well, that was unexpected, to say the least.
Okay, I'm still gonna help Zag!
Babs, wait for me!
You expect me to follow a suicidal yellow alien blob into Grimloid territory? Ha! Are you crazy?
What are you, Plucky? A duck or a chicken?
Me? I'm a base canard. My card.
Get in there!
Ow!
I can hear Zeke calling! Zag! Zag!
Airborne! Go! Airborne! Go! Take that! Ow! Airborne! Take that! Ow! Take that! Ow! Airborne!
Franklin. This way, I can hear you calling.
Yeah.
pleased that you are in a remarkably pristine, uneaten state.
Why, thank you, dear brother. You are looking positively unconsumed yourself.
Well, thanks to my new friends, Mr. Pig, Mr. Duck, and Mr. and Mrs. Bunny.
No relation.
They are brave and able warriors. Perhaps they can help us liberate our homeworld from Maximus Flush and his Drizzle Trooper army.
Aw, you know, we'd love to, but shucks. We haven't got a spaceship. Oh well, let's go home.
But I know where we can locate a spaceship. There is one concealed on this very planet.
What? How do you know that?
Because my people hid one here long ago.
Why would you hide a spaceship on Earth?
For hundreds of years, we Boreans have visited Earth to study your people.
You are the most aggressive species we have categorized.
That is the reason we came to Earth, to seek assistance.
We are not capable of fighting off the Drizzle Troopers on our own.
In conclusion, we desperately need your assistance.
Of course we'll help. So where is this spaceship? You're sure there's a spaceship hidden in this pyramid?
Absolutely!
Positively!
What about gold? Is there any gold hidden here too? Ancient Egyptian treasures? Diamonds? A PlayStation 2?
I do not know. Possibly.
That's good enough for me!
Didn't listen to me. Well, newsflash, people, I've seen the future. You don't want to find that spaceship. You do, and Earth is... Drumroll, please. Doomed! And I'm not even kidding here.
Well, I'm convinced.
Not so fast, big boy.
What? You guys refuse to turn back? Okay, don't say I didn't, like, warn you or some junk. Okay, I totally summon the guardian of the pyramid.
Fifi!
Fifi, what are you doing here?
Stopping you guys from making a serious mistake. Don't worry about it, Shirley. I got you covered. I won't let them in the pyramid.
Fifi, you think you can stop us?
Talk to the tail, you chauvinist pig!
No need to get personal.
Fifi!